And good morning from Cozumel. I'm staying at the Hotel Barracuda. That is the Coast Guard. Over in the distance, making sure everybody's legal and good, I guess. Not a bad way to start out a morning. Come on, let's take it around. Later on this evening, this afternoon, this place will be kicking and rocking and rolling. I'll turn on the music and it's gonna be loud until it's time to go to sleep. Yes, we do have grills here. And yes, I plan on grilling out later on in the evening. Maybe. Very nice. This is the no name bar. Go down and do some snorkeling. You walk down those steps and there you have it. Later on, this place will be full of sailboats and cruise ships will be passing through. It'll be quite nice. So that's about it. I'll tell you what, we'll go to the front. Grackle looking for food. Come on, let's take you up front. Sand up the shoes. And up there is my room. Is across the street here. That's the Mega. It's like a Walmart. Yeah, let's take a walk down this way. mode of transportation are the little mopeds or the taxis. And there's a nice little coffee restaurant, that's good. May have to stop in there and get some in a little while. All kinds of clothing shops, and the folks will sell the people sell the this stuff to the tourists. I may get a scooter today, I'm not sure. I'd like to see the other side of the island. I don't know what I'm gonna do yet. I don't know, I got 6 more days to do everything or nothing. If I do decide to get a scooter, we hit the other side of the island. This side of the island is all built up. Once you got your Hooters. Senior Frogs, both of which I'm not going to visit. Didn't come all this way to go to a Hooters. I see the little COVID test shack there. Before I go back home to the States, I get a COVID test the day before I get back on the plane. Morning and evening is my favorite time. I'm not a big fan of the crowds. Hello, sir. See again if you want to get into the water. I personally wouldn't go down there. Those rocks gotta be slippery, but all over the place you just have these steps to the water. Pretty cool. So those are the ferries. F-E-R-R-I-E-S, ferries. Well, I don't know what that pirate ship is in the distance, but who knows? Anyway, it's a little walking tour of the place. Y'all have a good one. Thanks for watching. This is what it's like in Cozumel. Time to go get me some coffee.